Jawa Motorcycles have launched the 2021 Jawa 42 motorcycle in the Indian market. The new 2021 iteration of the Cruiser motorcycle is offered with a starting price of ₹1.84 lakh ex-showroom Delhi. It also comes with a host of new features, slight cosmetic updates and three new paint schemes. Starting off with the cosmetic updates, the 2021 Jawa 42 now comes in three new color options: Sirius White, All-Star Black and Orion Red. All three paint schemes also come with racing stripes on the fuel tank with the 42 and Classic Legends graphics. Jawa Motorcycles have also gotten rid of all the chrome elements on the 42, replacing it with blacked out elements. This includes the engine cover, exhaust, suspension and headlamp cowl. Coming to the features on the 2021 Jawa 42, the motorcycle now comes standard with bar end mirrors, a wider and more comfortable seat for both rider and pillion, a redesigned side stand, alloy wheels with tubeless tires and more. Jawa Motorcycles will be offering a headlamp grille and a fly screen as accessories as well. The company has also retuned the suspension on the motorcycle to offer better ground clearance, especially while riding over broken tarmac. The engine on the 2021 Jawa 42 is the same 293cc unit, however, it now comes with a cross-port flow which is said to offer better refinement, fuel efficiency, stronger acceleration and a throatier exhaust note from its dual pipes. The updated 293cc single-cylinder liquid-cooled engine now produces 27 brake horsepower at 6,800 rpm and 27 newton meters of peak torque at 5,000 rpm. It is paired to the same 6-speed gearbox. Braking is now handled by discs at both ends with dual-channel ABS offered as standard. The motorcycle is now 2 kgs lighter, weighing in at 172 kilograms curb weight, further improving handling and performance. Bookings and test rides for the 2021 Jawa 42 will start immediately, with deliveries for the motorcycle set to begin soon. Customers can book the 2021 Jawa 42 either online or via any of their 181 dealerships across the country. The 2021 Jawa 42 will be sold alongside the standard model and is not a replacement to the same. Thank you for watching DriveSpark. Like, share and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.